Fox News at 9 tonight, following the Super Bowl and the Super New Glee.